5 from her lines of dumbbell. Lane 6 from Aurora Mokta. Lane 7 from Ramsey Welch. Lane 8 from Northlight's Tyson. At the halfway point of this one, I think on the lane 7 lane, we have entered Tyson and Welch. Welch from Ramsey and lane 7, Tyson from Northlight's and lane 8. Coming in for this final push. Nails from Northlight's starting to push some water along as well on lane 1. We may be helping the scoreboard of this one, however, I think first of the ball will be in lane 7 from the right side as Welch touches the ball first. Followed by Wisner from Valdez, and touches the ball third as Tyson from the right 1-2.